Katie Myers. Let's take a look at who's going to help me wrap up the week.